felt like I'd been shot in the knee, to be honest. It was pretty sore. I couldn't really wait there at all.